Find more games like this one on Indie Game Launchpad. Link in the description.
Hello, my name is Jupiter Hadley, and today we're playing the game Sugar Fever. This is a free Android and iOS-based game. I'm playing it on my Nexus 7 tablet. It's made by Ad Loudly and can be found on Indie Game Launchpad. Alright, how to play. What? Oh, it's a bit, like, cut off at the top. Okay. Touch the cookie where they are to get time. Three or more go to get combos. Hurry up. Time is running faster and faster. Okay. So I think we're just putting candies in. Yeah, okay. Look at this, candy. Getting some candy in. You're done. Oh, you can do this. You can drag two in. Awesome. Thank you. Alright. This one here, this one here. Wow, everything's gone insane. Nope. What does that go there? Ooh. We missed it. That's okay though, because it came back. Oh no, we don't need that. That. Sandwich. This and this. Need that rainbow cookie. Ah! Oh, went off screen. There we go. Wow, it got really, really challenging, like really fast. Marshmallow. I kind of want to just look at one and not be overwhelmed by all of this stuff. Very cute looking treats. Green one. And chocolate, like a little chocolate ball. Let's do some pink donuts in here. Marshmallow. Oh, goodness. That's not the right thing. Alright, we need this. This. There. No, why? Oh, it's different now. Why is it? What? We need, like, a slice of cake. Where's our cake? Oh, now we're just up to, like, hoping that it comes up. There we go. Lots of chocolate in this one. Alright, onto this one. Okay. There's a little marshmallow. That's not right. These two can go here. Sandwich cookie. There we go. Wow, we just got that one in. Macaroon, we're running way low on time. Not good at all. A cookie and a cake slice. A cookie. A cake slice. Alright. Oh my goodness. It gets almost like overwhelming. Isn't that the right one? Right there. I'm just gonna start like piling stuff in because I feel like we're gonna run out of time. Oh no. Nope, yep, we ran out of time. I feel like we did so well. Ooh, okay. Wait. It's good to take a break. Wow, okay, thank you. What's this? Oh, please rate this game, okay. Cog. What are restores? I don't know. We only have like half the time to start off with here, but it's a lot slower, so. Oh, look, we gain a lot of time. Maybe we started out with half the time before. So I think we get more points when we do that. Awesome. There we go. Sounds like little kids are so happy that we're doing this. Which would definitely be the case if these were free treats for kids. A little marshmallow and one of those spiky ball things that look like an everlasting gobstopper or something. There's so many things we need. Alright. Green lollipop macaron. Done. Thank you. We need like every type of cake in this one. Okay, we'll swirl. Nice. Purple one, rainbow one. Put that in. We just need a lime cream cake. I'm totally guessing what like half these things are. Nice. Thank you. Awesome. Pink. Alright, pink. We need some pink stuff, a blue donut. Pink. And not that swirl, that swirl. Oh, when you get it wrong, it brings everything back. That's not at all what we wanted. We need like an ice cream. Donut, do we have a rainbow pop? Any of this? Nope. Okay. Rainbow pop and a blue donut. Okay. Need a lot of stuff for this one. What? Oh, it's like on the side. Okay. Nice. Chocolate cake, vanilla marshmallow. And now we just need the purple swirly thing. There we go. Alright. Now we need to not worry about the fact that we don't have a lot of time. Donut. What? Oh, that's the sideways one. Ugh. Okay. Waiting for stuff to show up that we need. Blue donut. There we go. No. Come on, stuff that I need. Nice. This one, this. We need just one of these coin thingies. Coin thingies are not really coins at all, they're candy. Ah, 30. Ah, that was another really good sort of thing. We'll play it one more time. It's a really fun game. Advert, no thanks. Okay. It's so easy at the start. Ooh, it didn't go in. Nice. That's not right. It's a chart slice. Nice. Nope, they were two off the screen. Bam. Maybe that's a chocolate-covered marshmallow. Right. This. No, it didn't work. I think I hit the wrong area, though. Thank you. Oh, I missed the... that. There we go. Not a lot coming up for that one. Nice. There's that cake. Blue marshmallow. Don't we need like one of the green things for that one? There we go, and there we go. Perfect. Awesome. Kind of thought that was going to max that one out, but it was missing a candy. Alright. The blue one, lollipop. Lollipop. Ice cream, one of those. Nice. Just need a pink ice cream, which was there. Alright, this. This, there. We just need a lollipop. And that one. There. Nice. That's not right. So many things. That's not right. Cookie, a lollipop. Ice cream sandwich, a black and white thing. Nice. Thank you. That's not the right one. This and that. Nice. Oh, we still need like the little green thing. Alright. Got that just in time. What else do we need? Another lightning bolt? A strawberry covered marshmallow? That's alright. There's two, however. My goodness. Awesome. Thank you. No, it's chocolate and that thing. Okay. Thank you. We need like a tan sweet, it looks like. Yeah, that one. This. Everything's going so fast. What's that? I like these sort of sugar diamonds, they also look really cool. This. Marshmallow, this. Just need a gold one. Bam! Yes. Need more stuffs. Okay. There's just so much candy coming through and so much candy that you've seen and that you haven't seen that your mind just gets overwhelmed by sugary treats. Ah, 33. 33 is a pretty good score. Anyway, I'm going to stop here. If you want to check this game out, there'll be a link in the description. If you want to check me out, my info is in the description. Thank you very much for watching and liking and commenting. Bye!